Hey guys, what's up? Well, I decided to take a little bit of break from working on the next iMovie effects video, an Apple history video, to talk a little bit about what is sure to be the big Apple tech news for next week, and that is iCloud. Now, of course, not many people outside of Apple know what exactly it's going to be, but it's always fun to guess, so I thought I'd give what I'd like to see in it. Now, there's been a lot of talk about the ability to stream music collections. That's cool, but that's not really what excites me about it. What I'd really like to see is an improved version of iDisk. In other words, an iDisk that's a lot less like iDisk is now and a lot more like Dropbox is. Some other things I'd like to see is the ability to stop media on one machine and then pick it up on another. So in other words, start a movie on my Mac, watch a little bit on an Apple TV, and then finish it up on the iPad, and it starts and stops exactly where you left off. And then finally, something that I think most people would really love, and that is over-the-air syncing. So in other words, with my iDevice, I download a song and it instantly downloads that song to my Mac, and I don't have to worry about actually plugging my iPhone in to make that sync happen. So those are the kind of things I'd like to see. What about you guys? It's always fun to kind of guess and see who's right. So go ahead, leave a comment. Let me know what you'd like to see from iCloud or from any announcement at WWDC. And I guess we will all find out together on Monday afternoon. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Later.